Hi, I'm Divyanshi Vatra, class 12th. I'm from DPS Greater Faridabad. And I came to know about Reiki and this center from my mother. She joined here and she has been doing a tremendous job over Reiki. And she used to do some stuff over me, like wherever I used to be in problems, stress, pain or any kind of issue in the school. She used to draw something or put her hand on my head and I used to get relief. And it was like an instant relief. I was really curious to know, eager to know, like, what is she doing? And I used to tell her that, what kind of magic are you learning? So, and when I came here, because I also wanted to, you know, get these experiences and express them more. Ki actuality mein hai kya cheez. So when it was my first day here, I could feel the force. I could feel the magic that I used to tell my mother. So, and I have learned some things which I never even thought of is possible, because sitting here and healing somebody else in some other world, it is a totally different thing without any medicines also that way. So it was really good experience that I had in these 2 days, and I learned a lot from sir and ma'am both. And I really thank you, sir, for teaching me such things, such beautiful things.
God bless you.
And for everything. Thank you.
Thank you.